steals the sun and the streets are washed in rain. She only has to smile and the skies are clear again. I need to need her and she needs my needing too. She's my smile and this king has found his throne. My scepter's made of something that something's in the eyes of my girl, my girl. She's my girl. When the rivers froze and the sky was made of steel, she said the trees look cold. Said I know just how to feel. Standing in naked rows, sighing to the wind of how the summer chose the crying of the wind. Her sparkling laughter spills echoing. Slender arms reach out like the branches to a tree. Words like sunshine chase winter into spring. She's my girl.
Just say goodnight without kissing. I'm sure it ain't right. Like statues in Maryland, faithfully holding hands. Why don't we just say goodbye? Why don't we call it a day and just say goodbye? Tell me you're feeling depressed and that all that you need is rest. Well, you don't even say good day. Sure, there's a better way. Why don't you just say goodbye? Why don't you call it a day and just say goodbye? Often you say that you need me, brushing the tears from your eyes. And then when I'm gone, you deceive me and tell me some more of those lies. Just say goodnight without kissing. I'm sure it ain't right. Like statues in Maryland, faithfully holding hands. Why don't we just say goodbye? Why don't we?
my collar higher in the raindrop speckled streets, leaving half a cup of coffee in the cafe. He was there outside the supermarket, moving strange and slow, and the people scattered around him, but they didn't want to know. Oh, Mr. Rip Van Winkle, oh, tell me, do you see all those real life people in your hazy, crazy, mazy, mixed up, indefinable, indescribable mind? Well, if Christmas had been nearer, I'd have known just who he was. But there were no reindeers waiting for him in the rain. Oh, with his Father Christmas beard and his silver drifting hair, and I casually glanced sideways, cause I didn't like to stare. Oh, Mr. Rip Van Winkle, oh, tell me, do you see all those real life people in your hazy, crazy, lazy, mixed up, indefinable, indescribable? Looked as if he drifted from a history mystery age. Was he Merlin collecting Doggins for King Arthur? Or was his head so full of magic? Or was he working up his spell? Or was he trying to make the money for a cup of tea? Hee hee. While all those ladies and kind gentlemen made detours around his way, they could have walked right through him if they tried. For he never once looked up into their icy, hateful stare. He was lost within the city, and the gently drifting. Thank you.
day begins with the morning time. And who was the first awake? No one knows for sure. The birds owled their morning service an hour ago, and even they are now forgotten. The stream shows a thousand facets, each reflecting a rainbow, but no man sees, for no man looks to see. Even the old kingfisher sees no diamond surface. The planter's cottage is now alive with the smells of cooking bacons, washed faces and boot polish. Wicker baskets find their place within the planter's hands and feel at home. Through the kitchen door onto the ground the planters go. The kitchen does say goodbye, but no man hears, for no man listens to hear. Even the good lady hears no words. The burnt pan shout louder and demand her attention, immediate attention, for they swear they'll never shine again. Kitchen watches our Lady Morning walk steadily past her window. She has seen her pass so many times before, but still she watches. She sees a sunstroke sky, the afternoon. The plants become weary and tired. Why do they work so, she wonders? Perhaps doing so helps them to avoid questioning. Or maybe they are just trying to belong to somewhere. The planters now return. Their tired baskets lay empty, wrinkled face to wrinkled face. The kitchen listens for the men's words as they pass. She always listens. She watches them remove their boots, muddy men's boots. Always muddy, always men's. The kitchen watches, always.
Evening found me staring through whispering waves of corn to the clearing where the cottage stood, the same cottage, but how changed.
Wondering why I'm left high and dry.
just got a call and I find you running on down my road. Run to meet me in my evening time. Stop a while and drink my evening wine. Run to meet me, make my evening fine. So fine. Slowly comes by my way. I hear you say, no, you're not lost. I'm sleeping, and visions of you I am keeping. I'm running on down my road. Take away your bottles from my shelves and pantries. I don't need them, they'll remind me you once lived here. And take away the brushes that are standing in their jars, and the paints that litter every floor and hallway. I once loved you, but now that spell has broken. You ask, can you live here? Honey, you must be joking. Take away your paintings, I see them no more. And take away your poems, I read them no more. And take you, tears, from my pillow. Say self-respect, for I've taken to the dreams that have destroyed you. And leave me with the flowers and the trees up in the park. They can be your friend, but they will not employ you. I once loved you, but now that spell has broken. You ask, can you live here? I once loved you, but now that spell has broken. You ask, can he live here? Honey, you must be joking. Take away your paintings, I'll see them no more. And take away your poems, I'll read them no more. And take you the tears from my pillow. hides the sun in her pockets deep. Grey Lady Morning had only just fallen asleep when you brought your morning time to me. But the robin said he saw you draw back sleep part of your time, morning times will sleep. But the robin said he saw you unlock dreams with a silver key. He caught your smile as you read them all and cleaned them out.
They're all lost in living. go missing in the head.
I've been making and creating, oh tell me what you made. I made a free and easy factory so everyone could make it great. Everyone was laughing, making poetry like the bard, and the place was filled with music, and everybody played guitar.
So right now, my eyes are weary, and my limbs, they're all lost in
soon be a part of the past. And all the roads that we walk, all the words that we talk, will soon fade away behind your mask. I said, hey, Mr. Time, steady on. Life's a race, but you don't have to run. I said, hey, Mr. Time, live your life and I'll live mine, but don't leave me. Remain in the history games, their words in the chronicles of time, and in the manuscripts and scrolls, all the actors take their roles, whether famous for their good or for their crime. I said, hey, Mr. Time, steady on. Life's a race, but you don't have to run. I said, hey, Mr. Time, live your life and I'll live mine, but don't leave me. Said tomorrow's. Within the books I have read, many words there were said, but the parchment's now yellowing with age, and the word disappears like an act of gloating years, who left an hourglass upon an empty stage. I said, hey, Mr. Time, steady on. Life's a race, but you don't have to run. I said, hey, Mr. Time, live your life and I'll live mine, but don't leave me.
seashells and starfish are dancing, romancing. Albatross, he wonders just what for. Oh, my lady of warning, will you keep me through the day? Stay, my lady. Searching through the echoes
like a silent circus clown. But her smile's topside down. Leaning on the corner, ask a fella for a light. Do you need someone to keep you from the night? But somewhere deep inside her mind, there lies a thought of doing better. Tattooed sailors came and went, leaving the morning just a coat that's thrown upon the floor. Their seaweed dreams and sailing schemes are all they have left you, just a message in a bottle and nothing more. But somewhere deep inside her mind there lies a thought of doing better.
I read from nursery rhymes.